is probably going to be Lap Rider, yes.
2, 1, begin.
And I saw John in the workshop booth doing some welding on Beauty 2. As that plate at the front there came off before. So he must be in good condition at the moment, just though he's working all right. But drum roll, he's got stuck. That drum roll, that drum at the front there, that spins those carbide teeth with ferocious determination, forcing those amazing sparks off the titanium of Beauty 2. Drum roll is trying his best to stay away from that enormous slipper at the front of Beauty 2, and if Beauty catches him just right, it will be all over. But in the meantime, Beauty is taking a pounding from drum roll. A drum roll can operate upside down or the right way up, which makes it very unique. But Beauty 2 is doing a very good job of attacking drum roll, but it's a bit of a cat and mouse thing at the moment. Can he catapult him out of the ring? Remember, they've only got 3 minutes. Can drum roll do it? Can Beauty 2 do it? Bits flying everywhere at the moment. This is awesome stuff from these two robots. Oh, he's not stuck, is he? Drum roll on speech. No, he's alright, he'll be okay. Got full power set. No, not other direction, please. Tactic game coming into play right now for Beauty, because he doesn't want to cause himself that much more damage. He's got an opportunity to be in the final. What do you think you're on that? You should panic.